Hey guys, this is Royal Gaming 16 and welcome back to another Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens Let's Play video. And today, hopefully we're gonna rescue Rey. I'm just guessing on that. Chapter 7, The Resistance. Right, we get to finally meet the Resistance. Having captured Rey, the First Order hurriedly withdraws from Takodana. Their forces overrun by reinforcements from the Resistance. I love how they put Resistance in full capital, because it's very important. Back at the Starkiller facility, Kylo Ren attempts to use his powers to extract the location of Luke Skywalker from Rey. To his surprise, she is able to resist. Try not to talk through the story so you can all hear it. Remember, I'm not going for any Lego, or not Lego, I'm not going for true Jedi status or mini kits, just going to beat the level. If we can get to the level. There's Poe. There he is. I think that's Poe. Yeah, that's Poe.
Oh, all right.
I'm Leah! Excuse me. What am I doing? What am I? What? Okay, B.
Oh, sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
I don't. Okay, command grapple hooks provide the help of a group of characters to pull. Oh! Okay, so I need a group. Maybe that's not what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I just need to look around, but it says I need a group of characters to help me, so.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull two of these clamps and then charge the circuits. You need to hurry.
I'm gonna have to do what now? I don't understand what I'm doing. Which way am I turning it? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I don't know. What? Okay. Earth. I, honest to goodness, I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm guessing that was supposed to do something. Oh, it's more of a rail, of course. Okay. Alright.
We had to cannibalize parts of the trap to fix up a ship. But you should have.
Alright, it's going fast, isn't it? Okay, I'm understanding it. Uh, Oh, okay, maybe now I do this. I know what I was supposed to do. No. Then what? I don't get it. I don't get this at all.
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
What was that? excuse me. I have no clue what I'm doing. I have no clue what I'm doing. I guess that was part of what I was supposed to do. So that opens up to there. And I'm guessing it's going to be something that I need to either pull or push. Yep. Oh, but I need to fix that. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna try to fix that. Put your lightsaber down. Oh, there we are. That should do the trick. If I can build it. And there we go. Now I can move that. Oh, I need help. Alright, well, hey, good thing Leia's here. Why am I making an old lady push this with me? Poe, you should be in here helping. So that's what that was for.
Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
That's not the worst idea ever. Thank you. No, that was allowing you any resistance in the first place. Alright, we can use that crane at the block over
We have to use the crane now. Again. Okay. I'm just... Oh, no, wrong way. I wasn't supposed to do that, was I? No. What do I do? Okay, I'm just gonna leave that there for now. I'm going to take this. I'm going to see what I can build with it. Okay, so there's only two things I can build with it. Oh, there's something. What does this do then? One of three. That's worthless. I feel like I'm missing something. Wait a minute, I just noticed that on top of the screen. What is that? It says I need to get two cylindrical objects. From where? And what do I do? Okay, so that's one of them. Okay, so if I move it over here. Okay, I'm trying... get it here. Yes, I'm trying to get it here so I can melt it with that. Alright, I'm... Okay, so how... Oh! Maybe what I do is... See, okay, so it's up there. Maybe what I do is I gotta push it down like this and then push it forward? No, back. Yes! Ha! I figured it out! Oh my goodness, that was actually fun to figure out. You're gonna make Leia push it again. Poe Dameron, get over here. Help Leia. Yeah. Ridiculous. Alright, now we melt it. Okay. Wait for it. I already did. There we are. Put that there. Is that wrong? Is that... Okay, maybe it's BB-8 now. No. So what do I do now? I figured that out. That's a mini kit. It's useless. I don't understand what I'm doing. Okay, so there's the other one.
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna move those, but my hands are all greasy from the sausage now, so, you know.
Equipment and... Oh, what's this? That's what she threw people. Oh! Okay, I didn't even see this. What? Oh, okay. Oh, no, I pressed it. I pressed A when it was there. It just didn't go fast enough. There. Here we go. Leia, of course.
We need that storage crate pulled
out. Here we go.
Thank you, you're dismissed. Thank you, you're dismissed.
Awesome. What do I do now? Oh! Oh! That's what we do over there! Okay, alright. So go over here and do this. I get it. I figured that out on accident. So that opens this up, I'm guessing. Oh, BB-8. And something up there shaking. Oh, that does not sound good. That does not sound good. I'm gonna see if I can fix that. Alright, whoa! What is that? Please open. Okay, good, we got through! Awesome! Where do we go now? I'm just running randomly. And, okay, so, what's this for? Command terminals require the help of Rubik characters to access and find some nearby. Okay. So is that, so are these people needed again? What's this? C-3PO. Yep, another one of those. That was easy. Oh, just another one of these. Two of three. So are those people still back here to help us out? Please be back here. Oh, they're not back here. It's probably going to be a two-parter. So. Okay, so we need four people. That's 3 of 3. Accidentally got a mini kit. So where are these people at? I don't know. I mean, I feel like they're back there waiting for me. Call them. I just don't know. No, they're not back here. So what do I do? Now, why is my lightsaber keep coming out? I'm not doing that. That's the computer doing that. It keeps going. Okay. You know, stupid lightsaber. Wait, why did I say B? See that? That looked like it said B for a second there. What do I do? So it's a command terminal, so I need four people. Well, technically I have four people. But I guess I can't use them. I feel like it is them. I forgot, it's Leia that needs to do it. I kept trying to go up and using Finn, but it was Leia. The whole time. I wasted so much time on that. Right. BB-8. Okay. So, X. There we go. Alright, we're figuring it out.
BB-8, could you upload your data in the astromech port?
Absolutely, I could. There we go. Loading. Loaded.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
Don't you believe us so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home?
First order. Charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Uh-oh.
BB-8, you're wasting your time.
Wow-wee.
I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
We can destroy that oscillator. It might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie.
Wookiee cookies.
I'm gonna give her the once over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
We're still playing, alright.
I'm a bit of a amateur engineer myself.
I feel like I wanna talk to him. See, oh. See, 3PO wants to talk to him.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store? I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mode.
Of course he isn't. Okay, so can I move? What, he just stand there and... What? What's he doing? What is he doing? I have no clue what I'm doing. I have no clue. I'm just... That's for a special order trooper, which I am not anymore, thankfully. Here we are. Of course. Oh, oops. There we go. I did that on accident. I'm not even sure if I did that. What is happening? Oh, okay. So now I can get on to that. And there we go. I meant, and there we go.
All right.
Good work, BB-8. I doubt even Arthur could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's going to take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Which I don't have. Oh, C-3PO, where's he at? Come here, 3PO. Such a small screen, I can barely see it. That should do the trick, or not. I thought that was something totally different. What am I doing then? Alright, here's something. Still don't know what I'm doing. I know what this is, though. Who doesn't know what that is? Right. Here's somebody.
You're after fuel, right? Well, unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, you're out of luck. I'm saying, we need a protocol droid up here.
I'll get one, trust me. There we go, keeping it going. Oh, come on. Not right.
What?
It put me down to the ground. Nabbit, come on. Okay, so they're on the other one now, so that means I can take this down. Put, no, you're supposed to get... Please get on that one. There we go. And there we go. I'm gonna at least try to get one of these things before I end the video. I have no clue what they are, but you know.
A protocol droid, at last!
So green, that, and that.
Dayawa Amamuna! Inato!
What'd it do? Oh, alright. Alright. So this is one of the three things I'm supposed to get.
My toaster oven's got stuck on Jawa-E's, so any help would be appreciated.
Probably just two out of three, isn't it? Oops! Sorry! Is that one of three? Please be one. Please be one. Right. What'd the other thing go? It's over here, isn't it? Yeah. Go Lego objects can be destroyed using a group of characters. Find some nearby. And they're right there. Where's Leia? Why are you still all the way over here? Okay, so I'm gonna get this last one, I think. Second one. I don't know where I'm gonna find Wookiee cookies though. Right then. I don't know if y'all are hearing that. That's my neighbor with his motorcycle.
Target frag. Come on!
Oh, shoot at it. Go on. There you go. And I believe those will be Wookiee cookies, considering they're laying everywhere. Can I have Finn, please? Thank you. Right. Well, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for a few videos a week. I'm destroying everything. Obviously, I'm going to be finishing this series, and this is a two-parter. The Resistance. And I'm, come on, get in. All right. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Concussion missiles, which we will be getting in the next episode. So, once you all see that I did do it, you know, the check mark, can I please see my check mark? And there it is. So this is Royal Gaming signing out. Part 2 will be coming in a couple of days. Maybe tomorrow, hope probably Saturday, more likely. Today's Thursday, by the way. So, bye!